This is why you shouldn't scare your wife.